Today in this video, we will learn about how to install widgets in Magento. If you are using Magento CMS and if you would like to install widgets in your Magento website, then that case, first of all, log into Magento dashboard and then go to widget under content section. Now from here, click over add widget button. Now choose your widget type from the drop-down menu, select the design theme. Now further, click over continue. In this way, now click over layout, update and other settings. If you click over storefront properties, you will find several options like widget titles assigned to the store views. This defines on which store views you would like to apply this widget. You can also select layout updates like if you want to apply this widget into all pages, simply select all pages. Also define container where you would like to place it. Finally, once you are done with all the configurations, click over Save. Now, after installation of this widget, click over Cache Management. This will clear all the cache. Simply select all the options that you would like to flush the cache. Once the Magento cache storage has been flushed, cache will be cleared successfully and the status will be shown as enabled.